see. No, no, no. Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. And funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
that last song.
Okay. So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are lots of people help me stay in the air. People like this. Choice Chaps wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. So, let's do the song by the Three Sons, because, well, there's three sons, we'll be dead soon.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Thank you. up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Thank you. asshole.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
That ain't it.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Nope.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe?
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral.
That ain't it.
They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Sturgis may be big, but he ain't much.